good day, you became the owner of an electric boiler of the TEKNIX brand. In this video, we will tell you about the settings of the circulation pump, specifically its three operating modes. The boiler comes with an energy-efficient variable frequency pump from European brands Wilo or DAB. Before removing the front panel of the boiler, we emphasize the need to turn off the power supply to the boiler for safety reasons. To access the pump and make further adjustments, it is necessary to remove the front panel of the boiler. We also highlight that before removing the panel, it is necessary to turn off the boiler's power supply located on the electrical panel. The boiler must have a separate switch that needs to be turned to the off position. Warning that a boiler is an energy-intensive appliance with increased danger. Therefore, all subsequent actions should be performed using protective measures against electric shock. To remove the front panel, snap off the four clips, two at the top and two at the bottom. After that, you can easily remove the front cover. Please note the importance of avoiding cable detachment. To do this, it is necessary to detach the control display and the grounding cable, which are attached to the front panel. After completing these steps, you can connect the power to the boiler and start setting up the pump. Warning, everything inside the boiler is electrified. Besides the mode switches on the pump, do not touch anything else to avoid electric shock injuries. Switching between operating modes on the pump is done using the control button. Proportional pressure mode. This mode is highly recommended for use in two pipe systems that include heating radiators. Constant pressure mode. This mode is recommended for heating systems with underfloor heating or a single pipe system for heating with radiators. Constant curve mode. Recommended for systems with fixed costs, for example, an indirect boiler for hot water. After setting the pump mode, install the front panel on the boiler. Before doing this, be sure to turn off the electricity supply to the boiler.